What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. today, I'm just going to unload quite a lot. From my inventory and go to look at the stream manager. Cool, sorry, I just chowed down on 12 root beer barrels, and I'm like sucking them out of my teeth still. Okay, let me take that actually. Excuse me. Good, I'm not muted. I thought I was for half a second there. Okay. I am determined. To find my way out of here. I'm just gonna mine a little bit this way to hopefully not be under the lava lake anymore. I don't know what I'm doing. Being weird, that's what I'm doing. Oh. That there's some ancient Debras. Oh, excuse me, I'm so sorry. That's some more ancient Debra as well. I'm seeing stars. Well, I've gone up further than I have in the past, so I hope I'm not about to break through into lava-infested stuff. No. I'm out. Cool. Is that a... That is a fortress. Well then, I spawned under a lava lake, immediately found two pieces of ancient debris, found some arrows and bones. I am on fire. More arrows and bones. Inventory is pretty empty at the moment. That is good for me. Actually am gonna collect all the mushrooms I find for emergency bag of food and stuff, you know. Am I peaceful? Because I'm not losing any hunger. That would make sense, though, because I have gone into my creative world, so. Yes, I am. Ah, oh, crap. Bring gold booties. Or a sword. I'm gonna keep it on peaceful just for now while I'm in the Nether, because I'm not. I didn't really come prepared. Just taking a screenshot real quick. What do you guys think about the no hand? Don't even know what way I was originally facing now. Halfway down on the dura of my pick. Armor is about to break. Oh, that's an upper. No, it's not. Well, it is, but it's not. Ooh, hi. Cool, we already found some gold. Okay, so I just need to follow the blocks home. I got seeds. I did not get seeds. From there. Nothing. Nothing. I'm gonna put one there so I don't have to go back up the stairs to That's a dead end. First. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just trying to. I'm just taking in the atmosphere that is the Nether right now. Well, there's some gold. Okay. That's really this way is the one gold ore. This way, some shrooms that I will happily partake of. Anything else? No. This way is also a dud. I can just tell that this way is gonna be a dud as well. Besides the one gold, but still. Gonna do that as there's something promising that way. Or not promising, but there's gold or something that way, you know. Cool. I found a blaze spawner. I'll get those later. Blazy boy. I'm gonna actually this way. So I can collect all the shrooms. Okay, all of them but that one. Okay, we have two blaze spawners actually. Good to know. And then up here is just a dead end, let me guess. No. Yes. And a mushroom. Know what? While I'm here, and in Let's just get the blaze rods because we're here now. Need like 10, I think. Oop. And we have three. I'm about to have no weapon besides my fist. Just not getting any blaze rods anymore. Huh, aren't I? Nothing. Knew I was gonna change it to peaceful and then back to normal. That's why it spawned. Take everything I can. Okay. Come on, Tars, you have a temporary amount of time to go and get all of your stuff back. Okay. Went this way. And this way. And over here. Here's all my stuff. On, you're so close. Okay. Oh, I need my chicken at the ready. Place one of the shovels. Oh, hello. Halfway there. What did you break? You broke my helmet. Luckily, I have the exact number of iron in my inventory to make a new helmet. I just need wood or something. I need to heal. I need one to three more. Would say that was a close one, but I did actually die, so. It's no longer that was a close one, but I that was a one. We got to hide is what we got. Hello? It's a lot of you. No. Actually, two of you dropped some rods. Thank you. No, I can leave this place. Okay. Have 26 and 26. That's not bad. I'm kidding. I don't care. Okay. Okay. Well, it does seem some more glowstone than I could get, but that's not really a place I want to be. Okay, okay, there's nothing back there. Cool. Let me go this way. Just see what's done here. That is a drop to instantaneous death. So you know what? Nothing good down that way. Okay, that is not instantaneous death, but it is a painful death. Okay. Well, I got all I need out of the Nether. Kind of. For now. I got plenty of shrooms to partake of later. Found even more. I'd say that's one successful journey. What? I don't need so many saddles. We've done a lot of good work today here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all so much for coming out. If you guys are watching on YouTube, please drop a like. That would mean a lot. It would show me that you guys are enjoying this series and you want to see more. Hit the subscribe button. It is entirely free. You can always unsubscribe later if you so choose to and decide to stop watching my content. Hit the bell button. If you do subscribe to be notified of whenever I upload anything new, consider coming on over to the Tars underscore 22 YouTube channel. That would be absolutely amazing if y'all did that. Also, if you guys could, if you guys are watching on Twitch, hit the follow button. That is entirely free. You can always unfollow later if you so choose to. Hit the bell button as well here on Twitch to be notified of whenever I start streaming again. You guys can see everything happen live as it happens. See everything that does not make it into the full episode because not everything does. And consider jumping on over to the Tars 22 YouTube channel. Which would be absolutely amazing if you guys did that. Drop a sub there. Hit the bell there. Y'all know what to do because I just went over it before I went over the Twitch thing. And yeah, that is pretty much it. I appreciate everyone who comes out to these streams live. I appreciate everyone who watches the videos on YouTube. If you guys missed any episodes in the past, there is a playlist on the channel. Y'all probably will be able to go there and see everything that has happened so far in season 2. Season 1 is also up on the channel. That is Minecraft New World. And yeah, that is pretty much it. Thank you all so much for watching. And I will see all you beautiful people in the next episode. Bye, guys.